Hello folks, Hogdog back again. We're now going to do Jacob's bunker after killing him. It's over there, I've flown over here, it's quite away from where we killed him, so I'm going to land down here. And see how we do. Frontal assault or what?
That armory is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggies.
Is
Jacob's
it?
Key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Let's see what we got. I don't see that many, to be honest. Probably a lot inside. Somebody out.
Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity in your life. The enemy must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong.
There's not that many outside. Look at him climb over. Trouble is they don't come inside the place with us, do they? Just checking to see if we've got any ammo anywhere. Never any 50 cal though.
My children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter
it certainly has. Now. Let's check upstairs. Oh shit, I ain't got enough. Damn. Can I make any of those? No. Got a few, got some dynamite. Let's just keep those for a moment.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are the desperate, the selfish, the sinners.
No, do anything quiet, do I?
You make this hard on me, I'm gonna make it harder on you once I find you.
Ah, shit. I wanted to friggin' melee him down, but never mind. Well, hopefully, mate, you know, it's the name of the game, innit? No, I want to have a look around here. I know I'm going backwards, but... Yeah, keep walking backwards, mate. Oh dear. What was that? Nothing. Oh, actually got some 50 caliber there. I believe that. Can't open that anyway. Oh shit, look who's there. Oh, this looks a bit foreboding, doesn't it, that? No ammo? No, of course not.
What is the worst thing you can ever be?
Pressure doors unlocked.
No, it's not weak.
Think they're dead. No, not really. Just not sure what's going to happen when we find Pratt.
Thank you.
I've got to have a look around, guys. Even though there's probably nothing here. Yeah, good weapon, mate. One minute he's a bit nutty and then he's okay. You shoot somebody, will you? Okay, we're gonna go up there.
Keep going.
Oh yeah, mate, hurry up. No timer, is there? Pick him! Come on! Both going, look. I'm sure there's no ammo over here.
We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, okay, mate. Get burned.
Hurry up,
Evacuate. All personnel, evacuate the facility immediately. Evacuate.
Oh, thought we'd meet some more resistance, but not much. Hey, another liberation.
Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah.
Cool.
My children. A seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Cool.
Treasonous.
casualties of war. All done. Let's see what he's got to say.
I don't know what we're supposed to do now. Protect and serve? Out here? There's no law anymore, Rook. Look around. Someone should have been here by now. Nobody gives a shit about what's happening here. We're on our own. Survival of the fittest. The weak and the strong.
That's it then. Okay, guys. I'm gonna open up the map a bit, and the next time you see me recording is when I'm in Faith section. I don't think it's worth going through all of the system now, but I just want to map the place for myself. And I hope you enjoyed that, even though I made some boo-boos to it. There you go, that's me. And I thank you if you got this far, and I'll catch you in my next one when we're in Faith's area.